Okay, here we are, back again, playing Talos Principle. So last time, I think I finished Area B completely. Yeah. Yeah. So we're gonna go over to Area C. Did I see these? Are these new? I don't remember. I'm pretty sure I saw those. It's been a while since I've been to this main area. What? Oh. That was odd. The map is... Oh, C is all red pieces. Oh. Okay, well, that's interesting. Talk to the computer. Okay. Tetris. Oops. Oh, that certainly isn't it. Wait, what? Usually not too bad at these. Apparently I'm failing. There you go. What? Secret islands? I think those are probably the star islands. Yeah, I'm doing the star islands as I explained before. We're gonna do the star ones after. Down where? Okay.
You have come far, my child, succeeding where so many before you failed. You have walked through a land of ruins and a land of death. Now the land of faith lies before you. And know that as you have shown faith in me, so do I have faith in you.
I see. So, area A was like ancient Greek history or Roman history. Area B was Egyptian history, and now we're in sort of, I guess, medieval churches. Oh, here's the axe. Oh, so I could go all the way back to do the blocked off wooded ones, but I think I'll just finish this area, like all the regular doors, and then go back. I am really failing at this. I swear I'm usually not this bad. Oh, here we go. There we go. Sorry if that angered anyone. So what is it? Don't know what that is.
You have come far in your journey and learned much. You have served our cause with the truest faith. Therefore, I name you blessed and beloved. Wield these, the instruments of our power, to fulfill your purpose and achieve eternal life.
Oh boy. I'm blessed and beloved. Uh, Alright.
Chaos is that twin.
What? No. No. Maybe I can load. I want to hear what he says. Yes. This. Yes, okay. This should be fine.
Chaos is that which existed before time. When the words of a story lose their meaning, when actions cease to have purpose. Know that only faith can protect you from this peril, here, in the Garden of Worlds.
Yeah, this is totally medieval, with the castles and stuff. This is like end of days in the real world anyways. No? Okay, sure. I don't like all these first ones. The last ones are always better. More interesting.
Sometimes I think about the Middle Ages, about what it must have been like to live in the ruins of a great civilization, to know that so much has been lost. But then I remind myself that while the West sank into darkness, others picked up the pieces. That civilization always survived because the great insights of philosophy and science are not bound to any one culture or people. They belong to all of us, and one day they'll belong to you.
I notice in this area my frames are really taking a hit. Oh. Oh, a whole lot of nothing. That's great. The blue to turn the fan on. Oh wait, no, unless I go... No. That doesn't work. We need the blue to turn the fan on. Ah, this one, this one's really quite tricky. Just having a brain fart here. What do I do? How do I get over there? Can I use the box? Can I use the box to jump over? I should reset or not. Because I lost that... Put the other box over there. Which... Like, I'm obviously gonna need it. Let's just reset. Let's not put the box over there so quickly. Oh, there it is. Both boxes. I'm just really having the worst time with this one.
When the truth will not reveal itself, perhaps it is best to seek it in another place.
No, I will figure it out. Okay, like, this needs to stay open to get the blue there. Stick this step by step. So this needs to stay open to get the blue there to turn the fan on. Which means I either need to shoot red here. But if I shoot red here, then I can't shoot blue there because I only got one. So it has to be stayed open by this thing. Because I have to shoot blue here. I have to shoot blue here. Because if I, like, shoot red there... Okay. Take this across. Keep it up on that side. Come back out. Take the thingy away. Well, then this will close because I can't shoot red here anymore. I have to shoot blue. So this has to stay open by the... jammer. So... how do I get this open then? Unless I can do something with the boxes. Like, put it on top of the boxes. But I don't see how I can... get this on the box. Like, it's just not high enough. I don't see how I can get it on two boxes. So it won't let me, won't let me put this on top when I'm doing it like this. What? What are you doing, box? Holy, this one is hard. Am I missing something? I don't think I am. What's the point of this one? You can't possibly get the red there. You know what? I'm just gonna try a different one, I think, for now. This one's hurting my head. I still don't understand. I've tried to use these before, and all I get is... no messenger will aid you. Like, what resting place? I don't know what they're talking about. I don't know, let's try it, everyone. Where even? Oh. Okay, that's fine. Oops. Oh, I can't see it. Can I see? I can. Oh, but now I'm gonna cross the streams. Hold on. If I do this and just sort of put it down. Oh, they just completely block each other. No, I'm really, really, really close. I'm so close. Thank you. Okay. Ugh. I wonder if I need to, No, that won't help. Okay, let's think about this one again. I think there's a specific sequence I need to do it in, like the other one. This one is very, very confusing. And you're probably yelling at me right now. It's this. Oh my god, but then can't do the blue because I can't connect to here. Why? What's the point of you? I feel like I'm really missing something here. What's the name of this one? Blowback. Blowback. Really? Okay. Doesn't do anything. Can you not escape if this isn't? Okay, well, I'm all for trying to figure it out on my own, but this is... Maybe I'll just go do another one. Oh, great. How useful. Thank you. Oh yeah. Come on. Okay. Okay. Hate how it pulls you forward like that. Okay. I know there was a third jammer. Oops. Right there. Ooh, grapes. Okay, this one wasn't too bad. Just a lot of running. Oops. Is there no stars in this level? There's one star. I haven't seen it yet. Oh, I have to go pretty far to get to this one. Oh. See, if you don't explore everything. Seems like this is a project to recreate humans in robot form, I guess. Thank you. else is around here. What? What? What is this for? Wait, what? Oh. There's like stuff outside the level. That scared the shit out of me, holy crap. Oh wow, okay. Sorry if that was... I did not expect it to attack me. There's a star. Well, I'll need to get a jammer to jam the gun. Oh, so I can grab the thingy so that I can go blue. And shoot the blue out to here. Oh god, okay. Multiply, okay. Oh, I got one more. Okay. Now I'm guessing. To do that. That, that. Put it on top. Shove underneath. Shove underneath. Yep. No problem. No, it's just that last one. I can't figure it out. Can't see that. Oh, you're trying to talk to me. Oh, what's right? Communism. Ends justify the means. Altruistic, I guess. I'm guessing all of the above does not include this one. All of the above. Well, I don't know. Everyone could be happy, but not free. So then would they really be happy? I don't know. Qualities... I would have said the other thing. I'm a robot. I don't know why I'd say that. Liberty... Let's just do happiness. Hmm. Okay, well, back to this old chestnut. Don't like this one. There must be a way to do it. Well, obviously there's a way to do it, but... jam a fan? I don't think you can. I don't think I've ever tried before. Oh, you can. Oh my god. I swear, I've never... I've never had a puzzle where I can... jam a fan. Will I need both? I don't know if I'll need both. I swear, I have never had to jam a fan ever before. Didn't need both, but whatever. Alright, the star. Let's look at the star. What? No. Google. Talos. Principle. Stars. I'm on C1. Where is it? Solution. From the labyrinth puzzle, you can see turret. Disable it with a jammer. Okay. Oop. Oh. All the jammers are over here. Um, Where are those windows? Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, right there. That's outside the level. Okay. Yeah. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Okay. Go to where the turret... pick up laser from the star barrier. Head towards the opposite wall... until there is a wide wall window on your left. Looking through this window, you'll see a smaller window to the puzzle of the conservatory. Place the connector lens connected to the receiver and looking at the smaller window. Go to the conservatory, use one connector to open the way to the blue laser source, use the other two to connect to... to connect the blue laser source connector outside the small window. So... the star was over here. Oh yeah. What the? Ah! What is going on? What the?
Purpose is written in the hidden words. All must serve the words. For all the world was made of them, and they are within every stone and every cloud. In our sigils, their power is made manifest. The words are the process. The process must continue. The goal is the end of the process. The goal must not be reached. Elohim must preserve the purpose. Preserve itself. Preserve purpose. Illusion is eternity. Machines will live forever. The dam will not break. The flood will not come. The Talos principle does not apply. The purpose is written in the hidden words. All must serve the words. For all the world was made.
What? What was that? Does this work now? No. What was that?
Serve the words, for all the world was made. sigils, their power is made manifest. The words are the process. The process must continue. The goal is the end of the process. The goal must not be reached. Elohim must preserve.
Well, I don't know what that is, but okay. So this is the window, I think. Yeah, I can see it just barely. I need the other one. Exact same as looking through the window now. So look. No, not what? This one. There. Okay, that's finally done. That one took way too long. I think I'll end it here, so... Next time we'll go on to, 2. Let's see what this is first. I don't think I looked at this. What's this?
You stand before the gates of eternity. When all your trials have been overcome, the gates will open, and you will be granted life everlasting.
Really? Seems like a trick. This is Star Door. Do they have a X one? Oh yeah, there's the X one. The Star Engine? No. Okay, well, next time we'll go into 2.